Now we're introducing how to install the software. Put the CD to the computer. And then click the setup. Okay. To choose the install path. Now waiting for the install.
正在安装。
Finish the setup and then put it to the desktop. Click the mark. Choose the administer and input the passport. Enter. Now, go into the system setting. Add the user. The new user was added successful, and then go to set the database goal. Now go into as the new user. Input the new customer information. Input his number, his name, and so on the information. Click the photograph to keep his picture. Now save the user information. To get the images. now catch the light into. To analyze the iris. Save the analyzed report. Now the analysis finishes.